The snow is on the ground, people are out. How does that make you feel?
Makes me feel great. It's always nice when we do have snow on the ground for this event. We know that we're going to be able to have these fun activities like the sledding hill, the dog sledding rides, and we know that it'll bring down people.
Today we are at the Rochester Fire and Ice Show, and we have done sled tubing and we have been skiing.
What are you up to today?
Skiing and having fun.
Skiing and having fun. What's been your favorite so far?
The skiing, although I fell plenty of times.
So what's the technique?
You would do like 1 foot at a time and then push yourself with your arms.
What's cross-country skiing like?
It's really, really hard.
What's the hardest part about it?
Trying to move your legs in the circle.
Tell me what your role is at the Rochester Fire and Ice Festival.
I'm a volunteer, so I help the kids and adults get their skis on and boots, set them up, ready to go. It's cool. There's a lot of activities to do and good time.
Do you know how many volunteers you have total?
Throughout the entire weekend, it's somewhere around 200. With staff alone, we would not be able to do all the activities that we have open right now.
What else are you looking forward to doing?
The dog sledding.
Okay, Nicole, tell us what you're up to today.
Wow, we're just down here at the Fire and Ice Festival, and we just tried snowshoeing, which was rather difficult, actually, but it was fun.
What's the technique?
Not fall.
What's the process like, you know, to get this sort of event organized?
It starts way in advance. It takes us several weeks to get the sledding hill started. You know, sometimes we have to pack away some snow. So we always like to have cold weather to make sure our sledding hill and our rink don't melt, so we can still have snow to ski on and the dogs can run.
Is there anything in particular that you look forward to every year?
I always look forward to the sledding hill. It's my favorite.
What was the tube like? Did you go feet first, head first?
Feet first.
What about you?
I sort of spin around.
Is this your first time at the Fire and Ice Fest?
No, actually, I was here when I was pregnant with Isabella, and she's 7, so we come every year. It's kind of a tradition.
What's your favorite thing to do at the Fire and Ice Fest?
Ice skating.
What about you, Isabella?
I think ice skating and face painting.
Come on down. It's awesome. It's a great time for your family. They got a beer tent. They got haha cocoa. It's fun. Lots of fun for us.
Tell us what you're doing in the warming tent today.
Rochester Mills Beer Company sponsors the Taste Fest for Fire and Ice, and we sell some of our great food from inside and, of course, our wonderful craft beer. We've been doing this for about 10 years now. We support every event that's in Rochester. There's something for everybody. Even if you don't have kids, it's still fun. Come out, have a beer. It's a lot of fun.
Okay, Shelly, well, tell us what you're up to in the tent today.
Well, we are doing dog adoptions today. They are spayed or neutered when they leave and licensed, and we're just having a great time out here.
How did you get involved with this tent?
Being a county event, we are the Oakland Pet Adoption Center, so we were invited last year.
Tell us a little bit more about Dozer here.
Dozer came in with his partner, Sadie. They were homeless, and they're both seniors, so we're trying to keep them together as a bonded pair.
So how do you go from entering the tent to bringing one home?
A lot of people that adopt didn't know they were going to adopt. They find a dog that catches their eye, and we'll get them outside, let them do some visiting, and if they decide to adopt, we'll fill out the application process, and they are able to go home today. We're right on site here. It's just a great event to mix people and pets.
What made you decide to become a sponsor for the pet adoption tent?
Well, we decided this year that we were going to be a part of Fire and Ice and adopt the animal tent.
And then also our clients are really into animals, so we all have a heart for animals. So we wanted to be a part of this.
It's such a great community event. And last year, Shelley came to us and asked if this would be a good fit for the Oakland Animal Control and pet adoption. And I really thought it was a great thing to have for our community. And at 8 o'clock at night, there's fireworks, there's food and a beer tent, anything you could ask for.
Anything else you're looking forward to doing?
Oh, yes.
Like what?
Climbing that snow mountain.
What have you been looking forward to the most?
The fireworks tonight.
Absolutely, crowd favorite. You're a fan of the Rochester Fire and Ice Festival?
Yes. Big.
Look into the camera and say, I'm a fan.
I'm a fan. I want to stay here forever and ever.